What's up everyone, this is John B here, back with some more Pokemon Yellow on the channel, and I decided to make a quick switch back to Pokemon Center because most of the Team Rocket grunts and everyone else in here has a lot of Poison-type Pokemon, and I was figuring that the Pokemon I have with me right now, they're good, but Nissan's going to be quicker in battle that's good against that type, so I brought back an old friend of mine to do some more help for us here. When we come across another battler here, I'll show you who that person is. Oh, I remember Betray Evil. I never even joined Team Rocket, so how the heck did I betray them? Come on, give me a break. Good luck with that. Yeah, there's four Team Rocket brothers here that I'm gonna have to defeat. As well as everyone else, including the boss, which I'm pretty sure is Giovanni here. So we're gonna take it down though. And my old friend that I have here, it's probably not going to be good against this one here. Butterfree! But being the fact that Butterfree is a flying and bug type, I want to use Haunter. Just in case that damn Electro uses self-destruct. Ah, I knew it! And doesn't affect ghost types. So you took yourself off of nothing! Now I'll go back to Butterfree. Go to sleep, Muck. That's time for some confusion. Double Edge. Go back to sleep. In playing this game for practice, I actually found out that when I used my Snorlax against Muk, it actually got poisoned by Muk at one point by using poison gas against it. And what I did was, I had Snorlax use Rest in order for it to regain its health, and in doing so, it actually went to sleep, but it actually negated the poison ability that it had, and it was fine again after that. Who knew? Yeah, you were done. Go back to your chemistry or something or whatever. Oh, no more IMs. Come on, that's BS. Also bought some more items too, like Hyper Potion and Full Heals, in case if I were to be poisoned, because the Pokemon Center had no antidotes for some reason. Can't fool you, huh? Can't win War Gun twice. Of course, I'm not going to keep that forever. I'm going to get rid of it at some point. Calcium to raise the special stats of Pokemon. So I'm going to use an item right now so I can make another swap or something else to find along the way. Butterfree special. Yeah, I swapped out Bulbasaur for my Butterfree, which I'll bring Bulbasaur back a little bit later. Uh-oh. You won't stop me for long. Got 4 Pokemon. Raticate. I hate Raticate. I really do. See if I can try to confuse it. Ah, oh, not Hyper Fang. The tail whip does nothing. It's a crap move. What do you mean it didn't affect Raticate? It's not immune to it. I'll get you back, Butterfree. The fact that Nightshade can work on normal type Pokemon is amazing. I thought I couldn't affect it. And bring back my Butterfree. I'm not gonna let that stupid rat think it's being my butterfly. Screw off. And if you could tell, I actually went to Pokemon Center too, so all my Pokemon's attacks have been vamped up again now, back to normal. Change that in a bit. I'm gonna swap out my Pokemon for somebody else. And yeah, when you swap out Pokemon that's confused, it instantly makes the confusion reversed. Burn, bat, burn! Back, go down, go boom. Get pumped up all you want. Level 1 of the 4 Rocket Brothers. Let's see, this guy's got 3 Pokemon this time. Wheezy! Oh no! Yeah, sludge. Yuck. Oh no, now it's poisoned. That little bit of health left, come on, man. I'm so really confused. Hang in there, Butterfree. I don't get why he keeps using the same damn move. It's already confused. This Golbat is stupid. There you go, Butterfree. Take it out. Bad luck for Golbat. Coffin. If I could teach my Butterfree Psychic, I would be even stronger with it. Oh, now it's confused now too from confusion. Yeah, that happens sometimes. Butterfree's confused? No more. Oh. That Wartortle. There we go. Just my battery's working now. Check my battery too, guys. I'm sorry about that. I've already been this way before. I think the scientists know for having stuff like Zubat and Magneton and Magnemite. Level 27, baby. Let's use sleep powder on it. What? There you go. Go back to sleep and stay asleep. only one Pokeball. Jabuck! Jabuck! Ah, and I was paralyzed. Ooh, critical hit, nice. Let me use a full heal on my... a paralyzed heal. Because I want to save my full heals for when I really need to use them. Points, wow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could nail your Pokemon's weak points too. Fight Orb! Yes, Gust. Yes. Supersonic, get rid of Supersonic. Because I'm both we can actually attack. Yeah, I forgot that Bucks are weak to poison type attacks. Hope I can find some Aether at some point to restore my Butterfree's confusion attack. It keeps on using Tackle and stuff, even though it's a normal type attack. But when the computer keeps on making dumb mistakes, and they know that they can't affect my Pokemon because it's a ghost type. Mettaton is not a normal type, it's an electric type. So, those rules don't apply to it anymore. Yes, I did. Hammett, you good, buddy. Okay, and also give you a separate potion too. Wait, let me go back over here again and see if he has something I might probably need. Nope. Just some useless chatter I already know about. squished in my Pikachu. Come on, Butterfree, please, buddy, please. Thank you, Butterfree, thank you. I feel very bad for my Haunter because it has a ghost type attack that's not very... It is effective, but it's not super effective against Drowsy being a Psychic-type Pokémon that it is. Just watch. Now, it shouldn't make that sound when it comes to something that's actually stronger than it. Yeah, being part of Poison-type really hurts you. Pick up this freaking Drowsy. Yeah, no. Yeah, good luck with that. My brothers will avenge me! Two Pokeballs. Can't wait till I can learn Flamethrower.
Slash.
Yes. Upgrade Scratch for Slash. And not the evil Turtle from Dimension X, either. Save at this point. Uh-oh. Not so good to see you. But mark my words, I will defeat you. Only one Pokeball. And that's Machoke. Thank you. Yeah, Machoke's still asleep. What if we did it? Carlos, let me use that right now when my Pokemon. I think that increases its speed, I guess. Yeah, speed rose up after using Carbos. Or a candy. Use a rare candy right now. Level 30. Now, TM 26 is. Earthquake. I'm trying to save that for my Nidorino. That'll eventually evolve into a Nidoking at some point with a Moonstone. Wait. Go back here and see what he has, if anything. Yeah, but I can't do anything here. Five Pokeballs. Confusion. Oh, come on. Oh, no. And above respect to normal. Come on, Snorlax, you can do it. What? Oh, it's where Rock Slide can sometimes miss too. I missed again. It's not even a one-hit kill, it just was much stronger than Rattata was. Hmm. I need the key card, actually. See how many Pokemon this guy has. Only two. Okay. Grimer. Electro. Oh no! Just barely hung in there. Don't worry, Charmeleon, I got you, buddy. Use another Hyper Potion on to my Charmeleon. To go up there first. As you can tell, I'm just walking around kind of lost here. I've just been this way. I gotta find a way to get to the boardroom without you inside the gate. Thank you. No, I really want the second floor. Sorry about that. Wait, I've already been this way before. Starting to believe him right now. Yeah, the Wolverine says, "Wah, I'm scared." I'd rather not show you any respect. How this lick does not affect them? I don't understand that. Critical hit. No, not even a crit, it's just that strong. Hypnosis. Yeah, not self-destruct. That's just so weird for a ghost to have something like that. That's new. Juggler wants to fight. Get that, bro. Bye, Mr. Mime. Works for the boss too. Tantrum. Go for a Wartortle. Just one water gun. No! never had been here before. Let me be going over to the... There's a lot of items over there too that I can't reach because I have to get inside that... Inside that space somehow. Yeah, right, if you need help, then why are you challenging me then? Asswipe. How did Confusion miss? Oh no, Butterfree, please, no! That's my last Confusion. Bring Butterfree back. It's not, it's poison now, damn it. I see what I mean when it comes to him being poison. When I use rest. Oh, that little bit of health left, come on. That's bullshit. Good, no, Whis is paralyzed. Gee, I don't know, maybe you challenging me has something to do with it? At least it was nice about it. Too bad I can't take a rest and revive my Pokemon again. Yeah, I've already been up there before. I only had that key card. Ah. I know where I messed up at. Whatever. Thank you. If I could just find that Team Rocket Grunt I faced off against a while ago. He's right next to one of those teleporter squares. That's not him. Yeah, I know about that already. Because he's actually the way for me to get into the next part of the building. But I just gotta find a way to get back to him again. Here, we got self-destruct and we're ready to replace it for something else. No, this is not an evil. I think it's on area 6. 4-6. Damn it. I know where that area is, but I just realized it. Thank you. Oh, come on. Sorry about the long video, guys. I really hate this part of this game. This maze here. Surprised that cell company hasn't fired your ass then, because you work with Team Rocket. It's one of these corners here, these corridors, where there's a grunt right there, but also a teleporter at the same time. Found the car key, finally. Great to know, I don't really care. Oh, wait a minute! I knew there was something weird about that section there, just have to just go back onto it again to get the... There we go. To get the car key. I know that none of these fools have it, so I might as well just go ahead and just get the, Hyper Potion. So why don't you just quit self, you dumb dick? Seriously, if you really feel that way, just resign from them and just go work for Team Rocket. You'll lose, but hey, you know, do you, dude. Do you. The fact that Sonic Boom actually works on Haunter is crazy. I can beat Electrode with Haunter. Oh no, not Sludge. Critical hit? What the fuck? No, I'm gonna use Revive and get Butterfree back. It's my last one, by the way, too. So my team has to hold on, like, hang in there. So I guess I'm gonna have a Pokemon. Over an hour with this, wow. I don't want to use stream meter. I don't care if you disable flash. You should get rid of Thunderbolt. That's the one tag you really have to worry about, Drowsy. And now you're paralyzed. Nice. No! Nah, forget it. Because agility's not really an attack, it's just something to boost up Pikachu's speed. I can get rid of Flash in an instant though, but I can't get rid of HM techniques, unfortunately, in this generation. Pokemon are revitalized again, sweet. Nice. What can I use on my Pokemon right now? Yeah, get rid of Water Gun, that's stupid. That's just not right for a Snorlax. an escape rope if I need it. I'm not gonna use it right now because I don't need to. Yeah, of course I can, but never mind. Uh-oh.